Two for two. So which way are we going?
I reckon that looks a lot more used than that.
Overgrown track I've ridden on. I'm glad that I've got bark busters.
Definitely at the point of no return.
Yeah.
Because it looks like it's gonna go.
Yeah.
Which is what I was expecting. Like, I don't know if I'm wet from sweat or from leaves.
Bit of both, a lot of both.
Yeah, lots of both.
Goggles. All fogged up, can't see shit. It's gonna be a long ride back up if we have to turn around.
Riley? Good.
My goggles are fogging up so much I can't hardly see anything, but I don't want to have them off.
Yeah, it sucks having them off, trust me. Thank you.
hope this gets to an actual road before it goes up.
Again, Rod.
Over bars?
Yeah. Like it was like legs out the back.
Oh, I should have been closer behind. Just don't roost me when you take off.
We might not be taking off.
That is not nice. I gotta sit on that.
Don't ride through that, Riley.
It's lucky I got off the bike.
Do you still want to go motorbike riding with me?
Yeah, I'll get you back. It's not, I don't really care that the seat, it's the hand, it's the grips that are the annoying part when they're dirty because you slip. They are around the... Finally got to the bottom and now we're going back up. This isn't looking good. You sure the road goes this way or did it go the other way back there? The actual road goes that way. But I think we are going that way.
Yeah, that big log.
Yeah. Yeah.
And my clutch is now on the handlebar.
Is there a bit of stuff behind the little lever down the bottom?
It doesn't have a little lever. Hydraulic.
What's, yeah, there's hydraulic presses on a lever though, doesn't it?
No.
Doesn't?
It's inside the case.
Oh, okay.
I think the clutch is. Probably. On its way out. I haven't had it slip, but they give it pretty hard back there, so I'm not on the open stuff.
We're gonna get back at midnight if we have to go back up that other track. I think it's on. You were trying to pull the whole tree out with you. Like everything was coming. Hey, there's a KTM.
Woo!
It's a good score.
That hard to walk 1 meter in my life.
Can't see anything out my goggles.
right down there, we're just coming back up and going that way anyway.
Yeah. Can't see anything through my goggles, but I'm glad I'm wearing them.
Yeah. Sorry, Mr. Dirt Pack. Pull up to 600 times today.
Second gear, what? Well, I've got 3 of the 4 so far.
What even happened that time?
Front wheel washed out or something. Yeah. Is this a turnaround point because we can't get across that or what?
No, there's a track down here.
That's good because that's a decent looking hole.
And that was actually all dirt when I was here last, but I still went this way.
Yeah.
And this side's the hard bit.
Okay.
I spent about 10 minutes trying to get up a little ledge to see last time I was coming through.
Yeah. So we just go around that washout, do we?
Huh?
We just go around that washout and back up to the track?
Just come straight back up on the, just like up on a 45, straight back up on the track, yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. There used to be a bridge. Uh oh, I don't like that.
That was a fucking big spider.
Ah! Don't like spiders.
Nah,
neither do I. Can we turn around? No.
Learn to like spiders.
Fuck spiders. They're creepy. Why they gotta have 8 legs?
Huh?
Why they gotta have 8 legs?
Why they gotta have like 16 on legs?
2 is an ample amount. Oh fuck, I actually absolutely hate spiders. This thing gets on me. I'm probably gonna cry. That's an exaggeration, but I'll freak out. Come to an intersection, has it? Which is not a good sign.
What is?
If they've turned around.
Well, I reckon turn around and go back that way.
Oh, okay. This is actually the most overgrown track I've ridden on.
Huh?
This is the most overgrown track I've ever ridden on.
Yeah, same. And now the soles don't fall off. This is what I'm going to kick the pump with.
A drop?
Yeah.
A drop that we can go down?
Yeah. I don't remember coming across this though. When I drove into that. I think I must have gone
There's another single car up the other side.
I'm gonna start clearing the track up here because there's lots of sticks. I'm gonna start clearing the track up here because there's heaps of sticks over. Across a little bit of an obstacle, a little bit of a major obstacle. Done a fair bit. Battery went flat and I didn't have a chance to change it, so I've gone a fair way. Now we've got it. Yeah, bit of an obstacle.
That rock is that fucking soft, like you sink like that in it with your boots on.
Yeah, righto.
Look at this.
Try a hand. I'll come across and give you a hand, hold on.
Huh?
I'll come across and give you a hand. No, I don't.
You need a thing.
I'm gonna ride it from here. Alright, this time, commitment.
Sorry, that was
hand over it. I'm gonna start it and do that though, that'll be easier.
Pardon?
If I start it and slowly ride, it'll be a bit easier, I think.
Not like that, right? Sorry, bloke. That was my fault. Literally standing on my fucking sock, eh?
Yeah.
On you get.
Right.